Yeah, I'm a bad guy. Ain't no holding back guy. Come off like a mad guy.
Billie Eilish is literally living her fangirl dreams. It's no secret that Billie Eilish is a Justin Bieber super fan. From the moment he followed her to actually meeting him at Coachella, she shamelessly remains true to her belieber roots. Well, Billie's wildest belieber dreams just became a reality, and in the process, we've been given the gift of an epic collab. One of Billie's biggest hits is her song, Bad Guy, and she just surprised fans with a remix that features none other than the Biebs. If you're not already racing over to Spotify to listen, perhaps the iconic single art will entice you. Billie used this unbelievable throwback of what we're pretty sure is her bedroom covered in Justin posters. She also posted the photo on her Insta with the caption, "Bad Guy featuring Justin Bieber is out now, OMFG, anything is possible, man." Seriously, you guys, what a great reminder that anything is possible if you just believe. All right, you guys, that's all the news I have to share with you. Any other fangirls out there dying over Billie's amazing journey? Let me know all your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe. When you're done with all that, click right over here for another video. As always, I'm your host, Fiona Zaring. You can follow me on socials at Fiona Zaring, and I'll see you guys next time.